100 Days of Prayer Day 82 But I say, walk by the Spirit, and you will not gratify the desires of the flesh. Galatians 5:16 Today, Tuesday, June 16th, 2020, pray for the Holy Spirit to develop in you temperance in all things, especially when it comes to appetite, media consumption, and sleep. Pray for the church in northern Uganda. The Adventist message is being broadcast via radio, which it seems by other denominations as an attack. Pray that hearts will be melted and many will find the truth. Pray for the homeless ministry in St. Louis, USA. Pray for all who are involved in this ministry to be spirit-filled reflection of Jesus as they serve homeless. Pray for an end to the COVID-19 pandemic.